What is going on, guys? It's Venom here, and welcome to The Hunter, Call of the Wild, or better known for the series that's coming out here soon, Venom the Hunter. Now, we're going to make our way, hopefully, catch ourselves a nice, juicy animal. Got my little stand out over here. Get our binos out. Interesting. Nothing in this area right now.
You know, I spotted some tracks earlier. Close to where you're at right now. I'll send the coordinates.
What am I tracking?
White-tailed deer are often slightly bigger than the blacktail. But they're quicker to flee if they sense danger.
I'm not gonna track that. Now, if you don't know, this is my trusty. Where is he at? Oh, there's Tommy. Hey, Tommy. Trusty pup, Tommy. He's gone from a run to a trot to a walk. Slowly. You can see that we're following the track pretty well. Interesting. Back to trot. Interesting. Ah, over here. Back to a walk. Right, it went this way. This way. got some water up ahead. Got it. I'm pretty sure I got a vital shot there. Ah. I thought I had a good angle on it. Apparently I screwed up. Come on, Tommy. Bless me, Jesus. What a catch. Oh, wow. Please tell me I got something good on that one. I hit it between the shoulders. I thought I got it. The second blood trail? What is going on? How do I have two blood trails? See you. You can see me. Get back up here. Maybe. See if I can get within 40 without spooking them. this shot. It says no vital organs hit. I'm going to be kind of pissed because I'm really close on that one. Vital organ hit. Awesome. There we go. We finally got it. That took forever. Medium bleed rate, probably. Yeah, medium bleed rate. Which means we'll probably get about a good 100, 200 yards away, meters away. Oh, not even. See what we got here. Class 4. There we go. Hey, we got an achievement. What a good boy you are.
There's no shortage of ways to earn money as a hunter. No shortage of ways to spend it, either.
There we go. Did good job. Go back to our main hut here. We traveled a pretty good distance there. I'll try to take a different route. Maybe try to catch one more thing. Terrible luck on the first few shots. We got something over here. We'll find ourselves a turkey. Moose, I don't want to deal with a moose. We can get this turkey. I think it's a perfect fitting end to this. Pooped. Very old. Maybe a bear. Never know what we're going to run into. Like we found a resting zone. Maybe black bear resting area? Shotgun out just in case we're really close to this damn thing. Making my way downtown. Like something else was over here. Oh, shit. It's not charging ass. We're good. Taking a walk.
You'll find coyotes all over the reserve, so they're not the most difficult to hunt. They're pack animals, so they respond well to callers, but they can also get aggressive when alerted, so be careful.
at them from an angle, hopefully. I think we're getting close. Floating rocks. You're in my face, bro. Hoping to get this last one. Probably a trot again. This is just nuts. I didn't think I was going to have to walk this far. A moose. Thank you. There's gotta be something out here. What? Well, this is just frustrating. We lost the trail completely. Oh my God. Worst hunter ever. Guys, I think that's going to do it for this episode. Jesus Christ, I'm the worst hunter ever. Over 3 animals shot, only one. Because I only actually got one. Oh, God. I just think I've got my title for the episode. Worst hunter ever. But, guys, that is it for this episode. I appreciate you guys hanging out. And I'll see you all soon. Peace.